What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to be going over how to join a VRising server. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. VRising is a top-down vampire survival game where you awaken as a weakened vampire after centuries in isolation. You'll have to work to build up your castle and regain all of your strength, all while you explore and conquer your world. But if you are looking to use a server to play your game instead of a single-player world, then you're going to need to know how to join. Let's go over how to do it. Head into your Apex server panel and log in, and then scroll down and find the IP address port section and copy the address to use later. If you plan on finding your server in the master server list, you'll want to scroll down to the server name section on the control panel and make a note of the name on your server so that you can find it later. There are a few different ways to join a new server. First is finding the server in the master list. With your server's name from the panel, start the game and click on the play option on the main menu. Choose the online play option on the next page, and then click on find servers in the bottom right corner. Click on the display all server settings button at the top of the next page. Next, type your server's name into the search box, making sure to match it perfectly. Once your server appears on the list, click on it, and then click on join game in the bottom right corner. To use Direct Connect with your IP address in hand, start up the game and click on the play option on the main menu. Choose the online play option and then click on find servers at the bottom right hand of the page. And then click on display all servers and settings. On the next screen, click on Direct Connect and the new box will appear. Type in your server's address and click on the connect button and it will start to connect you. If you set a password for the server, a box will appear on the loading screen asking for it. You can find or change the current password in the server password section in your customizations tab. Now let's go over some common issues. If you get a timed out error, this mostly happens when there's some sort of typo in the address or if there's an issue with the server connection. First, head into your Apex panel and make sure the server is online. And then make sure to copy your address right from the panel so that there are no accidental typos. If your server isn't showing up on the master server list, this is actually a common issue for brand new servers, since it might take some time for your server to show up. For now, try using the direct connection option, and also make sure that the list on master server box is ticked in the customizations tab of your panel. VRising is an awesome vampire game to play alone, but it can also be fun to play with friends to try to take over the world together. And to do that, you're going to need a server to play on. Now that you know how to join, playing with friends is easy and you can get started at any time. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.